Hello, myself Dr. Akansha from Dr. Basu Eye Hospital, and today I will be talking about diabetic retinopathy, but in the context of diabetes. As the name suggests, this disease is the complication of prolonged high blood sugar levels. And you all would be knowing that diabetes is a lifestyle disorder. So in order to control the blood sugar levels, patient ought to have some correction in their food and lifestyle also. And many patients would be following some modifications in their food and lifestyle. So here is a quick checklist to monitor whether you are doing it right or wrong. Firstly, are you having frequent tea, coffee, of course without sugar? Second thing, are you consuming liters of water to compensate the excessive fluid loss that is happening because of excessive urination? Third thing, are you having raw green leafy vegetables, sprouts, karela atta juices to control your spiking blood sugar? Fourth, are you having small frequent meals throughout the day? Last but not the least, religiously consuming curd every day? If the answer has been yes for most of these questions, then you need to get in contact with a qualified Ayurvedic doctor to rectify your food and lifestyle as soon as possible. Thank you.